Hello, I'm Dr. Ann Foster, Vice President and Chief Clinical Officer at the University of California Health System. UC Health provides leadership and strategic direction for UC's 6 academic health centers, 20 health professional schools, and a global health institute. The mission of UC is teaching, research, and public service. At UC Health, equity is our North Star. We are pleased to present UC Health's educational series in post-acute sequela of SARS-CoV-2 infection, or PASC, also known as long COVID. The COVID-19 pandemic has been described as a mass disabling event. The Centers for Disease Control has published data showing that 1 in 5 persons who have been infected with COVID-19 may have chronic health problems as a result. Given the volume of past COVID-19 infections and the ongoing surges with new variants, the number of PASC or long COVID patients is expected to grow. There is an urgent need to increase the amount of providers who screen, evaluate, and manage the care of PASC patients. This set of online educational modules from UC Health clinicians and faculty provides you, the clinician, with an overview of adult and pediatric PASC. Also included in this series are presentations on PASC across a variety of specialties, such as pulmonology, cardiology, neurology, rheumatology, and psychiatry. In addition, there are modules on the evaluation of the PASC patient in the emergency room setting, lifestyle medicine, and on COVID-19 and PASC health disparities. We thank you for caring for our communities.